Let's hear it for Bill Tolliver.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you for coming down to see us here tonight. Thank you, Mr. Chuck, for having us to play here.
Along the watchtower.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Good evening. Next we're going to do is a vanilla fudge tone for you guys.
Never be free.
Baby Don't Care. Thank you. Thank you. Drums in the back there.
Yeah. Needs a microphone.
Is he gonna do something for you guys?
That's all she ever thinks about. riding with the wind. Hey, Doe, with a thousand smiles, she gives to me free. It's alright, she says, it's alright. Baby, take anything you want from me.
Yeah, that's DC back there on the drums.
Thank you.
Okay, we toured with Jimi Hendrix back in the late 60s, 13 dates in a row. And we also did a couple of random gigs with him. And so, sticking with that thing, we're going to do a little more Hendrix for you guys. Is that okay? If we do something else? Now, this is one of his cool tunes. I don't want to give it away, but not a Jimi Hendrix tune. Bed. You mess up my life. over for my little life. You've been messing with my children, and you're screaming at my wife. Get off of my pride. If you want to get out of here, then I'm going to go. Yeah, you've been stalking me.
Freedom.
That's what I'm talking about. You got my soul, screaming at a heart. I want to hold my girlfriend in a box no more. But it don't need now, just to stand it on the corner. Hey, baby, that's what I'm saying.
I was born
river in a little tent. Just like that river, I've been running ever since. It's been a long, long time coming, but I know change has got to come. Oh, yes. But you know, somehow I managed to carry on. Been a long, long time coming, but I know change has got to come. Oh, yes, it will. Go downtown. Someone keeps telling me, hey buddy, don't you hang around. Go to my brother and I say, brother please. But he ends up mocking me. Got to come. Thank you. Thank you.
I
Hype Train coming down Hype Drive.
Thank you.
Where is my
the fire kindled in my mind. And oh, then the spirits laughed as one had told his joke. Felt the light shine on my face and fire. Oh, and I awoke. A burning bush, it looked at me as it would glow. It personified something that we all know. Not a Vanilla Fudge, though, for you guys. We have a big repertoire. Henrix, Vanilla Fudge, Henrix. Nah, but anyway, of course, we got a bunch of other stuff, but I want to do this one because this next song was a Bob Dylan tune that we did at the Fillmore West 1969 New Year's Eve. Right? How's that?
Where was that?
And when we did that, it was, I don't know who was smoking water back in them days, whatever yeah. was going on, but it was recorded and it's on a box of fudge. Anybody got that CD, the box of fudge? It's a big, thick,
yeah, I do. Right?
That's like the coolest thing that they did. They had pictures in there. I don't even remember taking those pictures, but anyway. So we're gonna do that one for you guys now.
Thank you.
time you dress so fine, through the bumps of time in your prime.